Okay, tell us something to do. I think now you're home.
Are you ready? With the HD and everything, you are ready now?
Yes.
Thank you.
You don't know what to manage.
Excuse me.
You don't know how to manage what?
No, no. We are speaking about common friends, and they are running out of budget now because they are standing against the state, and we don't know how they are running their space at the moment in Hungary.
They don't know how to run their space in Hungary. They have friends in common, and they don't know how to run the space.
Because they are standing against the state. Yes, how they're running the space because they don't have any money.
In Hungary?
Mm-hmm.
So they're hungry. Do you mind if we sit closer? Tell us louder.
No, we're just talking about the wall and the material.
Oh, the wall?
Yeah.
So, what about this wall?
No. I was just telling you that in the 70s, that many of the galleries used this kind of material.
Mm.
And you just use pins, and it was very fashionable at the time. It's a cheap material.
Yeah, you have to do that, sorry, we forget. You have to leave your things there. Hey.
Where do you find these people, really? Closer?
Sorry.
Would you like to come closer? Please?
Is closeness a prerequisite?
Yep.
But I say many things.
Don't you know what you say?
Not always.
Hey, Dafni. Someone said hi to you. Ciao, piacere.
Piacere.
Dove sei?
Calabrese.
Oh. Ah, cosa ci fai qua?
Sono venuto a vedere
il Cosa ne pensi di Nadia?
Io adesso. Because you get emotional. That's cool.
That's cool, eh?
Sì. Tu che ne pensi?
Non lo so. What do you think that I think?
I think they think they don't know.
Okay.
What do you think? Or maybe they know. Maybe they have expectations.
Who?
They.
You clearly have expectations. If you came here physically, you know, like, he took your body and you brought it here, you have expectations.
Oh no, it's not true. Two things are not related.
You sure?
Yeah.
He came from Calabria or wherever. You are halfway through to the ritual, you know.
Yeah, and?
So you're a believer?
I'm a believer.
Yeah.
Sure, that's for sure. I believe in art. I'm so naive that I still believe in art, but what do you believe in?
Language?
Yeah.
We have a philosophical conversation going on here. Very nice.
Be ironic.
χρειάζεται.
Who thinks from here that he is a free individual?
A bit longer, please.
Again?
Who thinks from here that he is a free individual?
How do you define free? What does it mean to be a free individual?
You define free.
Well, we can have 10 different definitions of what free is. We're not going to get anywhere.
Let's discuss on this, though.
Let's discuss.
It's going to be a long discussion.
We have time. Give me your definition. Give me your definition.
Well, since you asked the question, I'm expecting you to.
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Somebody supplied the definition.
Okay. Who is willing to give us a definition for freedom?
For freedom?
Yep.
Comes but never arrives. You know the Greek people?
So it's an impossible situation.
Αυτό που έρχεται και ποτέ δεν φτάνει.
Okay. Etymologically.
What?
Etymologically.
Yes.
Okay. So this is why Documenta chose to take freedom part. Okay. Okay, okay.
It's always difficult to generate a conversation.
To generate that. Especially around the guidelines.
Yeah,
sorry. You cannot talk.
Why do you think it's difficult to start a conversation? Maybe it's difficult for you to start a conversation.
Well, I don't think so. I mean, you know, working a lot in the public programs, I was either part of or trying to initiate, I was part of like situations where I need to initiate conversations with people who don't know each other, or really generate a genuine interest, like kind of a question and answer, that like a kind of a working group. And it really takes time among people. I mean, sometimes it's maybe also it's about the energy. Sometimes it works very fast, but sometimes it really takes a good work to be able to build it. I think it's really about building on top of each other's words, on top of each other's ideas, but really like listening to it. When you say, like, what does it mean to be free? For me, it's free is it's really about being aware of oneself.
Yes, but what is oneself?
Oneself.
Yes, but
oneself.
It's
like it's a kind of personal thing, and I believe that this really starts in the inner space, and then it becomes part of an outer life afterwards, and it's actually not a very easy thing to be aware.
What is the inner self? I mean, is it like many characteristics that we have, or be aware of how we tend to react to some things?
Yeah. Yeah, be aware of our egos, you know, what is shaped according to what?
Are you American?
Very complicated characters, all of us.
Are you American?
No.
Where are you from?
I'm Turkish.
Huh? So I guess they teach the ego psychology in Turkey.
Oh, I mean, I studied in universities based on American humanities.
Oh,
designed
that,
after
that,
American
makes
humanities.
Sense.
It's true. Yeah.
That makes sense.
Do you like your president? Who likes their president?
I mean, there are a lot of people.
Yes.
We are online.
Huh?
We're online. I would suggest not to express ourselves about.
I know what's
Let's keep it there.
For me, the previous discussion was more interesting about the individual and what you think are the qualities of the individual, and because it regards to the score.
Yes,
so.
The person that believes in language. Sorry, but why do you think that talking about ourselves and if we are free individuals and blah 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 is more important than talking about politics, because we are in this art context?
What is this art context?
This documentary.
What is Documenta to you?
What is Documenta to me?
Yeah.
An exhibition. What is Documenta to you?
A method, way of working, a sense of values. No.
Oh, do you work for Documenta right now?
No, I don't.
Would you like to?
But you came here for Documenta?
Not.
To visit Documenta?
Among other things.
Mm-hmm.
Among others,
mm-hmm.
Yes.
You have a great boyfriend.
Maybe next, maybe my next boyfriend will be Greek.
And what do you have studied?
Sorry?
What do you have studied?
Different things, including journalism.
Okay.
Curatorial studies.
Okay.
I studied translation, so I understand your belief in language.
Our?
Translation.
Yes.
Belief, yes.
From what language?
English, Turkish, Turkish, English, mainly.
Everybody, in order to participate, has to say one sentence about freedom. Did?
I already have done this. I guess I'm excluded.
When?
I said the Greek.
Okay. Yeah. The
she has contributed.
Next. So next.
We start from me. Then I have not yet decided what I will say in reading. Then I will pass on.
Okay,
fair
enough.
Can I do it?
No, come on. Okay, next. That's not a game.
I said something. I just thought of something.
Okay.
Freedom is being able to pass on talking about freedom to the next person.
Pretty diplomatic.
Yeah. That's part of freedom to be diplomatic.
Yeah. Fair enough. What do you think?
Freedom is responsibility.
Okay, next.
Because it's everything. Freedom doesn't exist.
Okay, next.
Illusion? Illusion.
Illusion. Mattin.
I'm so free.
Next. Freedom is different from liberty, and...
Ow!
school. I don't know the difference, but I know that there is one. Next.
You're the next.
You're the next.
I'm the one who said next.
Hmm?
Certainly not the next one. I said next.
You are now.
Yes, if he said next, he can be the next. And if you believe in language, you can understand this. Why are you filming me?
What do you think?
Can I film you? Who wants to?
I would have said the same thing I said yesterday, but.
Next.
I don't think that he wants to be filmed. He seems like he's trying to avoid it.
No, I quite like it. I just like I like to be filmed. From
someone
the
someone says that you're like Super Mario.
More like when Super Mario falls into the hole thing.
No. Why are you wearing sunglasses?
Have you took dragon fruit cutter?
A few.
Can we see your eyes?
Am I tripping? No, not really.
No, they are not so red. I can see them from here. Ah, you have beautiful eyes.
You have nice eyes.
Why are you wearing these sunglasses?
We are too busy.
They're not just. Do you want to try them on?
You're. Yes, please. I don't mind. Will I see something weird?
Can I try the button?
No. Oh my god, I don't see anything. Do you have. Woo! Ah, that's why you're wearing them. Okay, that makes sense. Teach me a beer.
I've got a severe injury in the retina.
Oh, okay.
Okay, well,
I think we have to apologize. Better, huh?
Well, at least now I can see you.
Okay, tell us something about freedom. Do you have something?
Well, I think we're doing a good job. I think we're doing a good job playing it.
I don't know what it would mean to do a bad job playing it, though, do you?
No, there's no good with that.
What?
I mean, it's a question of to what extent does one feel compelled to feel compelled, I think, and
do you
feel
lonely over there?
Resisting.
Are you okay?
I think
maybe
everybody
you're
is sort of feeling that.
Yeah. Too okay, eh?
So I think, yeah, I mean, I think it's
I think you will be better
in a way, it's quite interesting.
if you join us.
Come with
no?
us.
Okay. I think I should leave too.
But now you're the camera operator. So
okay. Who wants to hold the camera for a while? He was holding it from the.
But this it was right? Yeah, it was like a good one. Yeah.
No.
Would you like to come to here?
Yes, but more just like 2 years. It was just
just like there. I was sitting here looking at it. Where it may have gone.
I don't understand.
This is not part of the game, actually.
Really?
It's not.
But it's not this one here.
But it's not really magic. No,
but it's fun.
I didn't understand this. With the bags.
Mm-hmm.
With the bags. Are they bags?
With the what?
The bags.
Ah, the bags. Why are you looking at me? As someone made it. It was a joke. It was a bad joke. It's okay. We need to survive. Okay. Anyway, let's discuss something. Where was the conversation I left? Right, when you just stopped speaking about the
dream.
Ah, you were holding the camera.
Yes, I did.
I was telling you to give me some instructions.
Yeah. That was the case. I don't have the camera anymore.
Do you want to hold the camera? Is the camera symbolic of power?
Could be.
Now you can tell everybody what to do.
You think?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. You seem to know more than I do what to ask.
No, I have no idea actually.
Okay. We'll find out then.
Yeah,
together.
What do you think?
Πρέπει να αλλάξει λίγο το σύστημα αυτό.
Ποιο
αυτό το χαλαρικό βεντούλα κτλ.
Ναι, ναι,
ναι. Α, είναι Ελληνίδα. Δεν πειράζει,
είναι φίλη.
Είναι και αυτή στην Ελλάδα. Εσύ, Ελληνίδα. Δεν πειράζει.
Άρα.
Κάποιο πρέπει να χρησιμοποιήσει ένα device.
Καλά. Έλα, μην τσακωνώσεις τώρα μπροστά. Μπροστά στον κόσμο δεν είναι ωραίο, πάλι θα γίνει η μαλακή, η τραγούμενη που θα σταματήσει ο
So they were saying something bad about you, but I guess I shouldn't have translated it. Do you think it's the right environment to fix your hair?
Yes. Why not?
She's working on the security, so maybe we can start, you know. I mean, we have two mechanisms that we want to work when things go a bit intense. Maybe we can rehearse them, actually. So basically, it's yellow for just the invigilators, work out, you know, that they, you know, maybe there is some kind of physical interaction or something that maybe the invigilator can stop. Mm-hmm. And red is when something goes too far. So you and the invigilators has to be in contact. And you know, if it's yellow, it's okay. If it's red, yeah. So maybe we can rehearse something. Mm-hmm. Are you okay? Like, what would be a yellow situation? Maybe you can help us.
No,
you said?
You said to me, to understand what
okay, yellow, invigilators, so it's not the limit. Red is the limit. Can we rehearse?
The person
okay.
Okay.
To do
okay,
the rehearsal.
So if
can
I grab something, I start to play. And then.
That's okay because you are doing it.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
that would be.
Without the safe word, would be
okay,
safe.
But if she is suffering something.
You have to assess for yourself and for the others.
Okay. So,
you have
that way from
are you better? No, you're not.
So, if he, that is a member of the audience, does what Dafni, this is a yellow situation, let's try different things. Do hear something that would be okay in the situation. What do you think?
This is That's a red situation.
No, it was not even fake.
What would be a yellow situation?
I mean, we can, because, I mean, there's nothing unexpected in this situation, so nothing can be red anyway.
What?
No, let's try. You can all try something.
Do you?
Yeah.
I mean, it's the same with the bags, like if I know.
Try to kiss her.
Like if I.
That's a yellow situation.
No, that's okay. I mean,
yes, that's a yellow situation.
If that's okay, why would, I mean, kissing is yellow, why?
You said,
if I like it, okay.
You choose. Can we just try it for the time being, just to,
yes,
it's just
yes,
a test.
Yes.
It's not, we know that it's not for real, but at least, so then you say yellow, so then the vigilator has to act. Can we just try it?
Yeah.
I will play the
I don't know yet. You have to kiss me first.
Sorry, again.
If you bite me, it's gonna be yellow, obviously. If I like it, it's gonna be fine. Okay, that was okay.
So it's not a very good.
Okay, how can we test? I mean, we need basically to test. The whole thing is starting tomorrow, and we need to have this.
Both.
Like the four, okay. They need to identify what, you know, what the parameters are.
In my opinion, the code should be known by both. Because.
Yeah, but they, I mean, it's not that people.
You can't, because obviously, I mean, we don't know what the situation was. I guess this is the one person, for example, when she found out that her bag was taken, even though she didn't know, or maybe she was performing. But like, for example, if something like that happened, there are some people that would be, you know, a lot of people would probably say that's gone too far, for example. They wouldn't find that, you know, they would feel like, you know, so, but the point is you want to test that limit.
But it's the four people that you need to know what, you know, you are the ones who assessed, and you also included.
Yes, but we will have a t-shirt that this is documented, so they will look at us, I will understand, help.
So now it's for you to work out these two parameters.
Are you going to be recognizable as a
Yes, I have t-shirt.
No, she's and not invigilator, she's security.
There's a security.
Yes.
There's
and
a
the other
girl
is
invigilator.
Yeah. But
yes.
She was like a leader team.
Yeah.
Yes,
so
leader.
We need to work
yes.
out.
Yeah.
We need to work
it's,
out.
Four team leaders, in two in the morning, two in the afternoon, so
okay.
Has no problem. Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about?
I think the limit is obviously, you know, it's hard to test it right now because
yes.
obviously if you stepped into a, you know, a performance situation
yeah.
and somebody came up and kissed you, you'd have a completely different reaction than it being in a stage.
And
yeah,
this
market.
Is freedom. This is in the act as well.
But
this is a constructed space. So.
Yeah, but
what happens
but
when
do
you
go
out there performing?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, because I mean, you're performing just now at Albrecht, for example. I mean, in other words, if you were standing outside on the street corner and a man just kissed you on the lips, you wouldn't be like, that's a yellow situation.
Yes,
you
would.
You
know
what I mean? Like, you would be clearly just like. You know, so the point is that like you're in a permissive context where then that suddenly becomes okay. Whereas like on the street corner, just some guy on the street did that, you would obviously find it, you know, at least disturbing. Well, it depends on probably who did it.
Yeah.
But I think that's, you know, so if you, especially considering a situation where like most of the coercion or uncomfortability is not directly violent. You know, most people, you know, I mean, I guess in those situations, people will probably just leave the space. So they'll decide on it. They'll decide their own threshold. The issue is if you have somebody that, you know, is you know, trying to take advantage of the situation.
where there's a perceived permissibility, and then they want to push you, you know, past the threshold. But you probably, you know, it's hard to stop that in advance. I mean, you know, so you have a situation where you're constantly having to simply, you know, correct something that's already taken place.
Yes.
But then the damage is done, yes. So it's, you know.
So you are responsible for the red, I guess, because it's going to be visible, and the yellow is when we notice of something that we are saying, it's becoming an event for the person who is hearing it. It's becoming so much real that he's ready to react. This is a yellow situation.
And if I say red, what are you going to do?
Red, it's going to be visible. Red is going
to
be visible.
You should intervene
and
something.
Yeah.
How
yes,
are you
going to
say
no? Who will come?
She knows martial art or something.
Yes, of course. In my personal life. But here, without violence.
Okay.
I will come with
so,
a kind
for example, what would you do if someone freaks out because I put their stuff inside?
Yes. You put the stuff inside? Ah, I will come, go kindly near to him, say, don't worry, we'll find what's doing. To find a solution, I'm here to calm down all the people.
What if they become violent?
What if
they start kicking you?
No. I will have my mobile on me. I will call security. I will call the team leader. Don't worry.
What if somebody says I'm going to call the police?
Don't worry.
I'm just passing out ideas.
I will fix it. Don't worry. It's not only me. It's a tree behind me. It's a...
So we solve the practical stuff.
Yeah, would you like to connect to the thread or
yes.
At least we do that?
So
yes.
it's totally okay for
Let's
him.
Make a circle,
I was talking.
Group hug.
Yes. I was talking.
Don't
sorry. We don't
share.
Yeah. Group hug.
Come on.
Group hug.
Yes, it's a kind of ritual.
We can do it.
Eleni.
We can do a 360 selfie.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow.
What
do
I have to do?
You can do.
But not on video.
Yes.
Well, we can.
Well, we can do 360.
We
need special equipment.
Yeah.
Pardon?
Just leave it there.
Me? Phone?
The phone.
So
it was okay if a random guy can kiss Dafni on the lips. It is part of the performance. But it was not okay when somebody's stuff was taken out of the room. So we have to set some priorities here.
Okay, we'll connect to the thread.
This is connected to
the thread.
In what way is it connecting to the thread?
It is connecting because we were talking about freedom. So he has the freedom to kiss you in the lips, but I don't have the freedom to move the bags outside. Maybe Mattin asked me to do it. Maybe someone else has me to do it.
Okay, I think it was not very successful today because we didn't manage to create this atmosphere we need to, this tension and estrange you. We didn't estrange you actually, and we neither prepared you with concepts, and so all these are imaginary. You can imagine of a public
who is prepared with concepts. And
but we had some concepts.
Oh, concepts.
Yeah, I don't know if I.
Yeah,
yeah, I think I was straight.
I feel like, yeah.
I mean, it was, you know, we got this information sheet and it was a little bit, it was quite clear. I mean,
yes.
Maybe even too clear.
Mm.
Okay.
In a sense.
It was, what is, what was too clear?
I mean, the little handout.
Okay. Yeah, the score.
The score,
like the handout, it was kind of, I felt it a little too directory, like, you know. I mean, it's a very open situation, but at the same time, it feels really kind of
restrictive.
Restrictive in itself. Like, in the constellation, like the kind of dichotomy needs to, let's make it happen.
Exactly, because in such environments you're used to knowing what you're supposed to do.
And it's okay. Also very abstract, you know, political, technological, and
yes.
And what was the best, horror or connectivity, you know. It didn't feel very inviting to, in a sense, to kind of...
I think what was interesting is that how quickly people were willing to be hostile. You know, in some sense, because they're set up for an expectation that they need to perform, or they need to do something, and then to immediately, you know, they almost want to undercut that in some way. So they're much more willing to be hostile in this environment
right.
than they would, like,
right.
in almost any other context. So
yeah.
everybody is kind of, you know, much more willing to take on that kind of antagonistic role.
Mm.
You know.
Especially when you feel threatened.
Or even if you don't, you know, it's like even saying, oh, come join the group, and then somebody's saying, like, oh, I'm going to stay on the pillar.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, just in general, you know, because suddenly it's set up as if, like, okay, well, joining the group is you're just playing the game.
Yeah.
And, you know, you don't want to play the game, and then, you know, but normally, you know, there'd be like a, you know, like a spontaneous social play that one wouldn't mind performing, one wouldn't mind playing by, I guess. And it's immediately set up in a way where people become aware of that in a way that I think they otherwise wouldn't. Because, I mean, if you actually see this, read the text, and then you're, you know.
Mm-hmm. Every day is so different, and it's very hard to judge it. I don't think that we were able to create this kind of tension. And I think for me it didn't really work that we were part of the audience at the beginning, because I could feel that I was like a normalizer from the beginning, and then it was so difficult to break my own energy. And then it was even more complicated with the invigilators. we had this new element as well. I still miss some more active moments. If there is action, then the stillness is much more powerful, and the silence.
Yes, when we are ourselves during the performance, I understand that we give more space to other people to speak their minds, but we don't really set up the atmosphere we need in order this expression to not be normalizing stuff. I mean, we have to find how these two are going to work together, being ourselves, not acting, and in the same time create this atmosphere that we want. So, yes, because today people had more space to speak, to do stuff, blah, 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 but they didn't use it. They used it like a social meeting, talking.
Mm.